Well, hello, all my model car building buddies. This is Glenn's Models. I'm Glenn, and this is the largest model I ever built. Y'all probably hear my dogs going off in the house. They do not like for me to get so far away from them. Anyway, I built this thing about 12 years ago, and I sold it to a good friend of mine about 10 years ago, and he works on it on and off. He's done a lot of improvements. I had it as a golf cart with batteries and electric motor, and he has hooked it up with this cool 250cc four-wheeler motor and this way cool narrowed banjo style rear end, and then these super monster Hoosiers. I mean, these things are monsters. Man, I ain't got a lot. I'm trying not to step on a fire ant mound I got over there. I put stuff on it earlier today, but it ain't worked yet. Okay, man, here's the rest of it. Interior, I got me a tilt column in there. I did that back a long time ago. Everything works on the tilt column. Four ways, turn signals, all that. And switches on the dash there. And it needs a lot of repair. The roof is gone. Oh, I got it inside. And here's the front of it. When I get around to it. Yep. These are better headlights than the ones I had on it. And this is my door to my shop. I painted this about 3 years ago. And now the darn chips have come up in it. It's just about ruined. It's the camera making the wheels look splayed. I guarantee you they're standing straight up and down. Okay, I'm going to go back inside, and I'll be back with you in a minute. Okay, I'm back. There's a spotlight up here. Glenn's model, me. And there's the band. And I just come back on to tell you, thank you for looking at that outside. I just got it back after it being gone for 10 years. This is what it looked like before. I started to turn the thing so you could see the side. I am so tired. I've been doing stuff all damn wore out. This is it from the side and back. See, it had them little tires on it. It would only top out at 17 mile an hour, though. Electric powered. I'm going to say it'll probably do at least 40 before I let off the gas. Okay, well, I just wanted to come on here and say hello and thank you all for watching the first part of this, if you did, and thank you even if you didn't, because, you know, y'all are cool. And I'm going to go. I just wanted to say, if you don't mind, like, subscribe, comment, and share. If you don't mind, it ain't too much work. Every bit of that is free, and most of it is just a little button push, like that. So, yeah, that's going to be it, and I am out of here. That ain't the right ending. Oh, yes, I'll catch y'all later. Nope, that ain't it either. See y'all later. Bye. That was better.